from the high desert and the great American Southwest. I bid you all good evening or good morning or afternoon, wherever you may be across this great land of ours. From in the west, Guam, the island of the Rock, eastward to the Caribbean and the U.S. Virgin Islands, south into South America, north all the way to the pole and worldwide. Yield Internet, this is Coast to Coast AM, and I'm Art Bell. Glad to be with you. Should be quite a program tonight. Coming up in a moment, oh my, some years ago I interviewed a fellow named Bugs, who claimed that he shot two creatures that he thinks might have been Bigfoot. Encounters,
yes,
with Bigfoot.
Yes.
First of all, I've got a map to the burial location of two creatures. We'll decide as the program wears on what it is these creatures are. Encounters,
yes,
with Bigfoot.
Yes.
Encounters,
yes,
with Bigfoot.
Yes.
From the high desert and the great American Southwest, I bid you all good evening or good morning or afternoon, wherever you may be across this great land of ours. From in the west, Guam, the island of the Rock, eastward to the Caribbean and the U.S. Virgin Islands, south into South America, north all the way to the pole and worldwide. Yield Internet, this is Coast to Coast AM, and I'm Art Bell. Glad to be with you. Should be quite a program tonight. Coming up in a moment, oh my, some years ago I interviewed a fellow named Bugs, who claimed that he shot two creatures that he thinks might have been Bigfoot. Encounters,
yes,
with Bigfoot.
Yes.
First of all, I've got a map to the burial location of two creatures. We'll decide as the program wears on what it is these creatures are.
Yeah.
encounters with Bigfoot.
Yes.
Encounters with Bigfoot.
Yes.